Thank you. thought I saw something. Guess not.
What's that smell? Did someone take a shit out here or what? I have to take a leak soon. Another hour gone, three more to go. Fucking hell.
Hello, fellow prospector. I'm looking for someone. A tall, hunched man with long brown hair. Maybe you've seen him.
No, I'm sorry. What's this all about?
I'm looking for my brother, Athanasius. He vanished without a trace a while back. I've been looking everywhere.
And what have you both been doing here anyway? The Zone's a dangerous place.
Well, don't expect me to reveal our trade secrets, but... Well, let's just say there are many unclaimed riches still here in Pripyat.
Really? Like what?
You've got a nice aura. I'll let you discover that for yourself.
I've got a nice what? Never mind. I'm looking for someone as well. I'll keep an eye out for your brother.
Thank you, my good sir. May Lady Luck smile upon your prospecting. Safe travels, my friend. Oh, and take this. Perhaps it will come in handy.
sharp. This asshole's gotta be around here somewhere. Eyes open. I don't need any more shit from Kozlov.
I know. Damn Samichels. Nothing but thieves, drifters, and lunatics.
Why lunatics?
What sane person would choose to live in this irradiated wilderness? We asked them nicely to leave, yet they're still fucking resisting.
Hey, you're right. I wouldn't be here either, but they pay better than the army.
They must be looking for our mystery guy.
Hey, don't hurt me! I'm unarmed!
Hands where I can see them. I take it you're the traitor everyone's so anxious to find.
What? Where did you get that? I know traitor! I was never even with the NAR!
You'll have to be a lot more convincing than that. Those spooks really want to find you. Your face is all over the radio.
All right. I used to trade with some of the grunts sometimes. But those knuckleheads got confused about how trading works. They tried to rip me off, and...
And what?
One thing led to another, and you understand. I took a few little items to balance the account. Obviously, they didn't want the brass to find out about their little side hustle, so they cooked up this yarn about a traitor.
Interesting.
Yeah, but not nearly as interesting as you, my friend. You're new to the zone, right? You've been staying in Mikhail's warehouse. I wonder what you're up to.
How did you know that?
I need to go now. They're probably worried about me.
Who's they?
Sorry, I can't tell you that. Please step aside. I'm going now.
No, you're not. We have no idea who this guy is, Igor. We turn him loose, he could run straight back to NAR and trade our lives for their forgiveness or some other kind of deal. Don't you even think about letting him go, at least not before combing through his stuff.
Sorry, but I don't like your story. Why don't you tell me who you really are? And let's take a little look-see in your bag while we're at it.
Who I am is none of your bloody business, and I'm not showing you shit.
We're both in a tough spot here. Maybe you're just a hustler, or maybe you're a spy. I can't just let you walk away.
Yeah, looks like we're in a bind, all right. Ball's in your court, asshole.
I really am sorry, but I can't take any chances. Splinter, the KGB operator's nickname. I'll probably never know who he really was.